Hey guys, Linos from the Jubbers here, and welcome to a brand new PvP factions, well, just PvP faction server, really. We're going to be doing loads of gameplay, hopefully loads of parts. If you want to come on this awesome server, PvP factions is very popular, then go on Minecraft, pvp.goncholer.com. Obviously you need a premium account for the IP. Hope you enjoy the whole series. It's me, Joe, and all that. If you do want to come on the server and join the Joe Busters, if you're someone like JJKill222, then we'll probably let you join in now. But if you're someone else, then you can have to like build up your trust for us before we can actually let you join. Anyway, hope you enjoy, and yeah. Done. Now all that's left to do is to wreck this house up. Okay, why don't you build the... Joe, you've ruined the farm now! Why are you... Okay, guys, I'm going to stop recording and come back when we've made the flipping place a bit more nice, because Joe's just ruined everything. I mean, he's made a creeper explode, and he's replacing it with wooden planks. That looks nice, doesn't it?
Wait.
Hey guys, welcome back. So basically what we've been doing is Joe's been getting resources for the mansion. He definitely hasn't got enough, but he's gonna make a start on it. And basically I'm gonna time lapse the whole thing. No, not yet! Basically I'm gonna time lapse the whole thing. As you can see, I've put some seeds on the farms, and there's a pumpkin farm over there as well. Down
that
there.
Was me.
That wasn't all you, actually. There's a pumpkin that grew that I put. But some of the things I haven't finished yet, as I'm going to be time-lapsing Joe's mansion. I'm going to be building up and then doing it like that, because I don't really want a creeper to come blow me up. But that's going to be it for this part. And in the next part, we will be, probably finishing Joe's mansion. Probably doing the whole of Joe's mansion. That will probably be the whole flipping part, just a time lapse of Joe's mansion, even though it's going to be both of our mansions. And I did offer to help. I'm not being greedy. I said, do you want me to help you make it? And he said, no, that will be too difficult. So I was like, okay, because it's going to be both our mansions, so I'm just going to time lapse it. So go ahead, Joe, do your stuff, and we'll see you in the next part. Peace!